Hey everyone, this week we catch up on some of the recent news, such as Russia cutting their oil production, BP scaling back their plans to reduce their oil production, and the collapse in natural gas prices. Check it out.